This is an example of a bear volatile market. So you can visibly see the highs and the lows, and it's creating a downtrend. And I believe that it's best for swing trading yet again. This is on a daily time frame because you're able to catch the bulk of the move. Now this is also good for day traders and scalpers because they can scalp in between these pullbacks. So whether you're a day trader, swing trader, or scalper, a bear volatile market can be for you as well.